Now that can fly in the air, and it gets a pretty great big liner there, that metal floats on the sea.
You pay attention to physics at school, what are you
doing? I hated physics. It was a stupid school, you only had to put your choices in. And you chose a certain subject.
Hydraulic open at all.
So you've got to do like I chose this. You've got to do one of the sciences,
yeah, but
oh no, you've got to choose like certain, you know, if you'd have chose medium work, you could have done science. You could have done biology, yeah.
But that was a failing of our thinking, wasn't it? You're either a physicist, you're either a scientist or not.
That's it. I ended up not doing geography and not doing
Some that must have shown up more.